What's up, world? It's your boy LC, you heard. This is Higher Faculty, where we combine education and entertainment. I am a music artist and songwriter from Middletown, Ohio. Stay tuned. We're gonna have a lot of different content coming to you as far as different reactions, filmmaking, music, behind the scenes, and more. Thank you for watching.
What's up, guys? It's Alfredo Peters, aka actionfredo, here at Higher Faculty. I want to talk to you guys about an opportunity we'd like to offer you at our studio. Over the past 6 months, we've been able to accumulate almost 50,000 YouTube subscribers, as well as reach over 10 million views. Initially, when we opened Higher Faculty, our goal was to bring artists and entrepreneurs to a place that they could call home, a place that they could use quality equipment to create quality content consistently. And that's what it takes to build a brand. So here at Higher Faculty Studio, 1210 Elliott Drive, Middletown, Ohio, we are looking for people who would like to start a podcast or have an idea for their own show. If this is something that interests you, you had the idea for a while, or if you put it into action but you don't know how to execute, visit higherfaculty.com and fill out that form, and we'll see if this is a good fit for you. Hope to see you in the future. What's up, world? It's actionfredo.
It's your boy LC. Pull up to the block when you're calling. Do do do.
Beep beep beep. Yeah yeah.
Fire. If Vince. Y'all have not seen Emergency by Vince,
yeah.
Oh, it's an emergency.
It's an emergency.
It's gonna, I'm gonna come over and it's gonna be an emergency.
Urgently, and type in Vince. Emergency.
So.
Vince, that's one of my favorite songs, K-pop.
Yeah, but if you listen to it in headphones, mm-hmm. or even out loud in the car, be careful because there's sirens in it. I thought I was getting pulled over.
You'd be like, oh,
I was like, let me put this. I started throwing stuff out the window like, oh, I ain't even supposed to have this. Illegal right. K-pop albums. Like,
yeah.
We're live right now. Swooshing one. Let's see what Vince got.
Swooshing. I got a question for you. Are you watching the NBA Finals since you swooshing right now? Who do you think is going to win? All right. He might be asleep or eating breakfast right now in South Korea. I'm sorry. Look at the lighting.
Shot, yeah.
Okay, Asian. Okay.
Everybody hollering at her.
Yeah.
I like his voice.
Yeah, he's telling.
I gotta pause at least once. This is a banger right here.
This is an absolute banger.
These dudes have the sauce.
They absolutely have the sauce.
I feel like he has his sound and he has it down packed.
He definitely has it down packed.
I can hear the similarities between this and Emergency.
Yes.
But it's different.
Yeah. Absolutely.
it's similar but different, but it's still a banger.
it's given us, since this is our only, this is only the second song we've heard from the from Vince, it's given us like his overall vibe. Like you said, it's matching.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm digging it.
Yeah.
He's a vibe, bro. I see his presence.
Yes.
And then this other dude on here, Mennal. No. Occasion.
I said okay Asian, but I think it's occasion, but it's spelled like okay Asian.
Yeah. He came in super cool. I like his vibe too. He's big chilling.
Yeah. I feel like if Vince, somebody handed me a Vince CD and I just played it, I feel like I feel like he has the formula to give me a super duper flame fire CD. Like all bangers, all slaps.
It's 100% your vibe.
Yeah.
And I'm 100% with it.
Yeah. Girl, don't you make your problem mine, girl, huh?
Those flashing lights make me feel like it's a photo shoot the whole time. Hoping I don't have a seizure. Cut them lights off.
I bet you he's got some R&B flavor too that I would like.
Yeah, bro, hear it.
You hear it in the back?
You can tell it's there. Swooshing. Vince is your guy.
Swooshing. You are a certified slap provider.
Mm-hmm.
When we go out to Seoul, Korea, I'm gonna be like, "Hey, man, I'm here with swooshing. You don't know? Oh, you don't know swooshing?
Mm-mm.
Oh, you better catch up.
We're gonna get him a job somewhere at one of these record labels.
Yeah, like, hey, he needs to be an A&R. He's got an ear.
Mm-hmm.
The ears on this guy is amazing.
What's the next Vince song we need to hear? The very next one. Somebody let me know.
Mm-hmm.
Somebody let me know.
Swooshing is in Atlanta.
Oh.
Man, we thought you was in Seoul. I thought he told me that personally. Like, hey, I'm in Seoul.
I'm going to stop believing what y'all be messaging us.
I'm in Seoul.
Maybe he's just saying, like, he's your soul brother.
Nah, it was spelled like soul.
Oh, okay.
I'm just kidding. I don't know.
Yeah.
I couldn't remember.
Yeah, let us know in the comments. If we post this on YouTube. What we're missing from Vince and your favorite Vince song. We want to thank everybody for watching live on Twitch. Thank everybody who's subscribing. Please hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. It's not even all about us. Mm-hmm. We just need to spread Vince too and any other fire music requests that you guys give us. These artists deserve the credit.
Yeah, for sure. And dang it, my mind just went blank. I was going to say, we just hit 47,000 subscribers today.
Dope.
We said a long time ago, we're not celebrating until we hit 50K. So if you're seeing this video, hit the subscribe button because there are 3,000 people who watched our videos who didn't subscribe.
Yep. We could have 50 tomorrow. Y'all quit playing.
Yep.
Y'all choosy.
Mm-hmm.
I'll be seeing the comments. They'd be like, oh, man, LC said he didn't like this song. I was about to subscribe. I almost subscribed. But then you'll go watch 10 more of our videos, mm-hmm. and then you'll miss your favorite song. Because you ain't subscribed.
Exactly.
We got all the analytics. I know who you are.
And then some people just don't subscribe and they're not really paying attention either.
Stephen from Sacramento.
Yep.
We got your IP address. We got your phone number. Everything, bro.
Crystal from Carolina.
Crystal too. About,
hey, can y'all react to Blackpink? Do-do-do-do-do. I'm like, come on, man. We did that a long time ago.
Did that 2 years ago. Until next time.
Yep.
What's up, world? It's Action Fredo here at Higher Faculty. I am a filmmaker and I enjoy sharing my perspective on filmmaking. If you enjoy our reactions, make sure you check out higherfaculty.com. There you can check us out on Apple Music, Spotify, YouTube, Discord, Patreon, anything that you need to stay connected with us. You can check out there. Otherwise, stay tuned. I look forward to having more fun with you.
You heard.